People are concerned about whether Taiwan will be double-slapped with both COVID-19 and the flu. The Minister of Health and Welfare said when the number of confirmed cases drops below 10,000 per day, then the epidemic may be deemed to slowing down.
Domestic epidemic remains on a high plateau. Also, as winter, the prevailing time for respiratory diseases approaches. Will the nation be double slammed with both the epidemic and the flu? This is what the Minister of Health and Welfare, Xue Ruiyun, perceives.
适度的一个紧张是需要的啦，因为的确有各种不同的这个呼吸道感染的这一些病毒啦，等等这一些疾病会在冬天的时候发生，所以这个还是要一定的紧张度。
Reasonable alertness should be maintained because starting Thursday, October 13, Taiwan will open its national borders and welcome incoming travelers. All are concerned about when the domestic epidemic will slow down and become endemic.
在1万左右或者1万以下的话，那大概可以确定，就是说它这个往下走的趋势是已经确定了哈。是。那也就是说，可能会达到一个所谓的谷底。
Other than waiting for the domestic epidemic to slow down, many people are engaged in revenge outbound travel. However, looking at the number of outbound travelers skyrocketing, tourism scholar Huang Zhengcong worries about the huge discrepancy between inbound and outbound travelers.
要尽量让观光客他们能来这个入境，而且能给他最大的这个弹性，来争取这个市场。
To prevent discrepancies in inbound and outbound tourism, scholars note that the government should further relax immigration controls for inbound travelers, as well as open up to Chinese, Hong Kong, and Macau tourists to really help resume tourism.